Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day, Lord. We thank you that we can come into your house and bring you praise and bring you glory, Lord. Lord, you are the reason that we are here. You are the reason that we are singing today. And we give everything that we do today up to you, Lord, as an offering of praise and worship. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Glory like a Oh,
searching for us. for being so wonderful, so magnificent, such comfort in our lives. As Pastor Sam mentioned before, Lord God, there's turbulence all around. Only the voice of God, only the hand of God can calm the storm, can speak peace over troubled waters. God, our hearts are refreshed. Our minds renew. And we are blown away and amazed by you. We give you glory. We give you praise. In Jesus' name.